For this shooting drill, you need 10 cones and you need to place them in a zigzag going around the circle, making sure that you've got 5 cones which are close and 5 cones which are a bit further out. The aim of the drill is to shoot a goal from each cone, working your way around the zigzag pattern. If you can get the 10 in the row, you're doing pretty well.